Hi, today I'm going to show you how to put together these stretcher bars. I got these at my art supply store. They're Masterpiece Pro. These are 18 inches each. You have to buy two sets because each set only has two bars and you need four to make a frame. Here I have the four pieces of the frame. And they fit together on the corners like this. There we go. Done. I have my canvas stretcher ready to go. And you can see there's a groove here. I'm going to turn it over so that the square side is up. And I'm going to take a piece of burlap. Around very roughly, a little bit, maybe a half inch or so bigger than the frame. So I'm going to take the burlap and I'm going to fasten it with flathead thumbtacks. Start with the corners. I've pulled and stretched and put thumbtacks, oh, roughly an inch to an inch and a half all the way around so that the surface of this is fairly snug for working on.